I'm really looking forward to develop my research skills within the area of geopolitics and environmental change. And also, of course, to getting to know the other PhD students and take advantage of their experience and knowledge.